रिकॉर्ड नहीं
बाय
ब्रो
बाय द कॉक स्वर्ल्स इन द एयर एंड मोदी मिसेस इट एंड अगेन इट वाज अ स्पिन इन द एयर एंड पीवीएस आल्सो मिसेस Papu is aiming to see if 45 degree east or 45.5 degree east. And 6-0, 6-1. Pawan 7-1. And BVS decides that there's no more use of playing the game. So he's just taking a power stand as he can't take a power nap. And Pawan doing the same thing like he used to do in assignments.
Yes, 10-1.
Take all the credit.
And taking all the credit.
Take all the credit.
And all the points.
10-1,
huh? He's at 10-1. Just 1 point to win. BVS thinking, should I play or not? And he decides to play. And he misses it in the air.
Papu, hitting an
Wow. Papu, how do you feel?
Chale, ek kaam kar, 200 rupay de aur 50 rupay cut overacting ke vajah.
The referee has become a player now. As he wantedly gave Papu a red card. BVS. And that's a fantastic shot by BVS. He used all the game theory concept. Coefficient. He used dash coefficient to calculate how to swing. Dash coefficient. And Hemant showing his muscular power. Oh ho 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 ho, BVS just thinks are re re. Bhai main commentator to acha ban sakta hu bhai tu. And that's BVS just flying in the air like a flying jet and he finally misses it due to commentator pressure. Due to commentator pressure, the commentator apologizing to BVS. Referee did not even see. Nuve.
It's re.
And BVS doing a technical point. What happened, BVS? Do you think we should cancel the game?
No.
Any flaw? Any fraud? Anything? And Hemant just giving away one. Just trying to prepare for the next game because he's going to be playing against this champion. And Nikhil does not want to waste. He wants to meet Papu in the ring. He's not waiting for a second.
Nice, very nice, Papu.
Strategic timeout. కాదు మాకు మైక్ ఏదైతే కామెంటేటర్ వచ్చాడు బీవీఎస్ మ్యాచ్ చూస్తే మీకు ఏమనిపిస్తుంది
మళ్ళీ ఈ టీం ఉంది
వెరీ నైస్ షాట్ ఆపోజిట్ టీమ్ లోకి వెళ్లకుండా మన టీంలోకి పంపించడం అనేది ఈ గుడ్ స్ట్రాటజీ బీప్ ఆగే బ్లాగ్
Barcelona both better, no? Rather than giving it to the net.
That is true.
గుడ్ అనాలిసిస్ మిస్టర్ ప్రొఫెషనల్ బిజినెస్ బ్యాడ్మింటన్ పుల్లెల కొప్పించాను జూనియర్ చూడండి ఇప్పుడు ఓడిపోవాలంటే పప్పు గడి వేసి చూడలేం మనం ఇంకా అవ్వలేదు నాకు ఎందుకన్నా అమ్మో ఆరు నైన్ సింహం తలెత్తింది అయినట్టు ఈరోజుకి గేమ్
లేదు అయితే ఇప్పుడు వాళ్ళు గెలిచే
అడ్వాంటేజ్
I want to take the losing team's reaction. Tell, how is it?
We tried our best.
Fake smile कर रहे हैं बाबा. वही वाला fake smile.
कौन खेल रहा है? आता है?
But we are sure that the best team didn't win.
Told like a loser.
Elton, जब रन कवर.